When will Bodyguard air on there? There has yet to announce a firm air date for its brand new thriller Bodyguard. A trailer for Bodyguard was recently released on Twitter from the official One account along with the caption, "The threat is closer than you think." Starring at Miss Keeley Hawes and at _ Richard Madden, coming soon to One. From the makers of hashtag Line of Duty. Bodyguard. Bodyguard, not to be confused with the Kevin Costner and Whitney Houston 1992 Hollywood film, has been written by Line of Duty and Boss creator Jed Mercurio. There are a total of 6 parts in the drama, which will airing on a weekly basis. A synopsis from the reads, set in and around the corridors of power, Bodyguard tells the fictional story of David Budd, played by Richard Madden. A heroic but volatile war veteran now working as a Specialist Protection Officer for the Royalty and Specialist Protection Branch, RASP, of London's Metropolitan Police Service. When he is assigned to protect the ambitious and powerful Home Secretary Julia Montagu, Keeley Hawes, Budd finds himself torn between his duty and his beliefs. Responsible for her safety, could he become her biggest threat? Who stars in Bodyguard on there? The drama is led by Game of Thrones and Medici, Masters of Florence star Richard Madden as David Budd, the bodyguard of the title. Madden's role sees him reuniting with Mercurio after the actor portrayed handsome gamekeeper Olive Mallows in the writer's 2015 adaptation of Lady Chatterley's Lover. "I'm very excited to be working with Jed Mercurio again and thrilled to be working with Keeley Hawes for the first time," Madden said after the announcement. He added, "Jed has created a remarkable story that resonates with the very heart of modern-day London and real characters trying to survive in this world." Meanwhile, Line of Duty and the Durrells actress Keeley Hawes will be playing politician and Home Secretary Julia Montagu. She too has also teamed up with Mercurio in the past after she played the villain-turned-hero Lindsay Denton in Line of Duty. Hawes said, "I'm delighted to be working with Richard Madden and once again with Jed Mercurio, and the hugely talented team behind Line of Duty. Bodyguard is such an exciting project. I can't wait to get started." Other cast members include Line of Duty alumni Gina McKee, Peaky Blinders star Sophie Rundle, Vincent Franklin from Happy Valley, and Rowena King of Trauma fame. Is there a trailer for Bodyguard on there? Yes. A short teaser for the For Bodyguard was recently released and starts with David Budd getting assigned to Home Secretary Julia Montagu. The scene cuts to Budd walking after Montagu as she exits from a car, the bodyguard looking concerned. Montagu is then seen being interviewed on television as she ominously says, she's got an agenda to heighten fear. We're a target. The intrigue deepens as Montagu shuts a door and says to Budd, I don't need you to vote for me. Just protect me. Budd responds bluntly, I'll do what's required. As the trailer comes to a close, there's a tense standoff as another character says that the Home Secretary couldn't be in safer hands. Bodyguard will be airing on One later this year.